好，翻到嚟金堂咧，最后一个环节咧，就系、是、想同大家讲讲呢个 fixed 同埋 flexible budget 究竟系乜嘢嚟啊？咁咧，我哋首先睇睇个 definition 上边嘅东西啦。咁呢个咧就讲到话，原来咧 flexible budget 咧就系、是、一个 budget 咧，就系、是、which by recognizing different cost behavior patterns is designed to change as volume of activity changes。嗱，咁換句話嚟講咧，簡單啲，即係咩意思咧？即係話其實原來咧，我哋一路頭先 dam 嗰啲 budget 咧，都好可能係一個 fixed budget 嚟嘅，即係只不過係 based on 某一個 activity level。譬如我哋只不過係 assume 咗係 based on produce 8000個 units 呢個 level， 我哋冇考慮過咧，原來 produce 10000個 unit 或者12000個 unit 嘅時候咧，嗰、那個 variable cost 上面嘅轉變。所以咧，我哋可以用一條 example 咧。去解釋一下 flexible budget 係點做。其實咧 ，fixed budget 咧，即係話淨係可能係單 consider 呢一個 column 做出嚟嘅 budget 就係一個 fixed budget。但係 flexible budget 咧就係 consider 三個 column， 即係係 based on 唔同嘅 activity level。打個比喻，一間公司咧係 maybe budget 咧係 sell 10000個 unit of its product 嘅。但是呢未 prepare 同时间一个 flexible budget 呢是 based on 个 sales of 8000个 units 同埋12000个 units 㗎。咁样呢就会系 enable contingency plans to be drawn up if necessary。咁样呢就会有一个应急嘅效果喺度㗎。咁呢就以呢一个例子为例啦。咁我哋会知道 fixed cost 呢一定系 fixed 㗎。无论喺边一个 production level， 我哋假设都系15000。然而咧，個 variable cost 咧就會係隨住咧個 unit 咧而轉變嘅、哦。如果喺8000個 unit 題面資料俾你個 given information， 個 variable cost 係32000。咁即係換句話嚟講，一個 per unit 嘅 variable cost 係幾多啊？就係將32000除8000就會係4。因此咧，如果係10000個 unit 嘅時候咧，個 variable cost 咧就會係40000。将四乘一万，喺12000嘅时候，四乘12000就会系48000啦。有冇问题先？咁因此咧，我哋将 fixed cost 同 variable cost 咧加埋，就会等于个 total cost 啊，得唔得？咁呢度我唔同大家 dam 啦，加减嘅部分。咁咧，但系咧有一种 cost 咧好衰格嘅，就叫做 semi variable cost， 即系咧同时间将 variable cost 同 fixed cost mix 埋一齐嘅。咁咧。在这里我就教大家一个 method， 写低叫做 high-low method。这个 high-low method 有什么用呢？就是去 separate 这个 semi-variable cost。separate 翻究竟 fix 那个部分有多少 ?variable 那个部分又有多少，行不行？咁咧，顧名思義 ，high-low method 嘛，我哋第一個 step 咧就係要 find out 乜嘢 ，find out 個 highest 同個 lowest 嘅 activity level respectively 啊。我哋咧首先要揾個 highest 同埋個 lowest 嘅 activity level。咁喺呢個例子裏面咧 ，highest 嘅 activity level 咧就係當個 direct labour hour 係64000嘅時候啦 ，lowest 咧就係當個 direct labour hour 係40000嘅時候啦。咁咧，當我哋咧揾到呢一個 highest 同 lowest 嘅 activity level 之後，咁點樣處理呢？咁咧呢度有個 concept 想同大家釐清翻嘅。咁首先咧，我哋會知道，假設呢一個咧就係 highest activity level 嘅 total cost 啦，而呢個咧就係 lowest activity level 嘅 total cost 啦。两个都是 total cost 嚟嘅，同时间咧 ，total cost 是由两个部分组成噶嘛，就是 fixed cost 同 variable cost 嘛。咁我哋会知道一个特性就是 fixed cost 咧，无论是在 highest 同 lowest 咧個 activity level 都係 fix 嘅。咁所以兩個咧嗰、那個 area 咧喺呢度嘅 presentation 咧應該係一模一樣嘅。咁但係 variable cost 咧就會係隨住咧嗰一個 production unit 嘅 level 咧而流動啊。咁所以咧我哋知道後邊呢個流動嘅部分咧就會係一個 variable cost 啊。下低呢度一樣咧，就會係一個 variable cost 啊。有冇問題先？OK， 冇問題啦。因此呢，理解咗呢個 concept 之後呢，我哋就可以攞去計數啦。你諗下，如果我哋將 highest activity level 嘅 total cost 減去 lowest activity level 嘅 total cost，fixed cost 呢個部分呢，大家會互相抵消咗嘅。同時間一部分嘅 variable cost 呢一度亦都係互相抵消咗嘅。咁剩低咧突出嚟呢一嚿嘅 variable cost 咧係點解啊？就係因為咧兩個 activity level 嘅轉變咯 ，change in 個 activity level 嘅轉變。咁所以基於呢一個咁嘅概念底下，我哋可以做到一個公式喎。我哋喺呢度寫一寫，首先將個 highest activity level 嘅 total cost 減咗個 lowest activity level 嘅 total cost。然後再 over 翻 highest activity level 減 lowest activity level 呢度咧就係個 direct labor hour 啦，得唔得？咁所以因此咧，我哋就可以揾出個 per unit 嘅 variable cost 啦，就會係等於幾多錢啦？就係等於 2.5 啦。當我哋揾到一個 per unit 嘅 variable cost 嘅時候，譬如利用呢個 highest activity level， 我哋知道咧 highest activity level 嘅 total cost 係咁多嘛，然後揀翻個 variable cost per unit 係咁多 ，activity level 係咁多，咁剩低咧就會係個 fixed cost 啊，所以 fixed cost 咧我哋就會計到係120,000啊，有冇問題先？咁樣咧我哋就可以 separate 兩個部分，呢、这個部分係 fixed cost， 呢個部分係咩啊？variable cost 得唔得？咁变咗咧，利用呢个 high-low method 咧，我哋就可以咧协助我哋做一个 flexible budget 啦，得唔得先？咁样呢个 high-low method 咧系好易操作，记住分做呢三个 step。第一 step 系咩啊？揾出最高个 activity level。第二个 step 系咩啊？利用呢一条公式去计数。第三个 step 系咩啊？抄翻个 fixed cost 出嚟，有冇问题先？好，咁啊冇问题咧，咁啊今堂咧个 budgeting 咧就系咁多啦，下堂咧我哋就会继续延续呢个 budgeting 嘅概念，讲个 standard costing。好，拜拜。